Hang on one sec. Who was that other one?
I think you're thinking of me.
That was definitely a really important one.
Yeah, still me.
Yeah, I think she like overlapped with you.
Yeah, the really important controversial one that people actually care about.
Yeah, you know, the one you've been waiting for.
The one you've been waiting for.
The mystery.
The one who changed history.
The one who changed history. The temptress.
The one with the plan. The plan to steal the man.
And
the one who chased the king.
But paid the price with the swordman's swing.
Will she be the one to win? And Boleyn.
And Boleyn.
And Boleyn.
And
Boleyn. What?
Oh, sorry. Grew up in the French court. Oui, oui, bonjour. Life was a chore, so
she set sail.
1522 came straight to the UK. All the British dudes lame.
Epic fail.
Ooh. I wanna dance and sing.
Politics.
Not my thing.
Ooh.
But then I met the king, and soon my daddy said, you should try and get ahead. He wanted me, obviously, kept messaging me like every day. Couldn't be better than he sent me a letter. And who am I kidding? I was prêt-à-manger. Sent a reply.
Ooh.
Just saying hi.
Ooh.
You're a nice guy. I'll think about it maybe. XO baby.
Uh-oh.
Here we go.
You sent him kisses.
I didn't know I would move in with his missus.
What?
Get a life.
You're living with his wife.
Like, what was I meant to do? Sorry, not sorry about what I said. I'm just trying to have some fun. Don't worry, don't worry, don't lose your head. I didn't mean to hurt anyone. LOL, say oh well, or go to hell. I'm sorry, not sorry about what I said. Don't lose your head. In the bed, and the little one said, if you wanna be wed,
make up your mind.
Her or me, chum, don't wanna be some girl in a threesome.
Are you blind?
Ooh. Don't be bitter.
Ooh.
Cause I'm fitter.
Ooh.
Why hasn't it hit her? He doesn't wanna bang you. Somebody hang you.
Uh-oh.
Here we go.
Your comment went viral.
I really didn't mean it, but rumor spiral.
Wow, Anne, way to make the country hate you.
Mate, what was I meant to do? Sorry, not sorry about what I said. I'm just trying to have some fun. Don't worry, don't worry, don't lose your head. I didn't mean to hurt anyone. LOL, say oh well, or go to hell. I'm sorry, not sorry about what I said. Don't lose your head. Tried to elope, but the Pope said nope. Our only hope was Henry. He got a promotion, caused a commotion, set in motion the
C of E. The rules
were so outdated. Us two wanted to get X-rated.
Soon excommunicated.
Everybody chill, it's totes God's will. Hold up, let me tell you how it went down. Henry's out every night on the town, just sleeping around like,
what the hell?
If that's how it's gonna be, maybe I'll flirt with a guy or three just to
make him jail.
Henry finds out and he goes mental. He screams and shouts like,
so judgmental.
You damn it, witch. Mate, just shut up. I wouldn't be such a if you could get it up.
Uh-oh.
Here we go.
Is that what you said?
And now he's going around like, off with her head.
No.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he means it.
Seems it.
What was I meant to do?
What was she meant to
like,
do?
What was I meant to do?
What was she meant to do?
What was I meant to do?
What was she meant to do?
Oh my god, guys, seriously, he actually wants to chop my head off. I guess he just really liked my head. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Sorry, not sorry about what I said.
I'm just trying to have some fun.
Don't worry, don't worry, don't lose your head.
I didn't mean said. Sorry, not sorry about what I said. Don't lose your head. So, yeah, what a weekend.
Wait, did you actually, die?
Yeah. It was so extra. Anyway, since I'm Obs the winner, I think I'll do another solo. My next song is one I wrote about the moment I found out Katherine of Aragon had tragically died. It's called Wearing Yellow to a Funeral. Please, sing along if you know the words. Katherine was a messy.
You said that you were the winner.
She wants another turn.
Over my dead body.